Back down up for the Admirals. That might have now. Here we go. It is the Salt Lake Golden Eagles, Paul Kruse, and Milwaukee Admirals, Curtis Hunt. The gloves are down, the sticks are down. Paul Kruse and Curtis Hunt out in front of netminder Steve Weeks. A couple of right hands have landed on the helmet belonging to Curtis Hunt. Curtis Hunt is going to get himself kicked out of this hockey game, and now Curtis Hunt throws Paul Kruse down on the ice surface.